This Yale poster from 1902 is by John Sheridan, who has it dated 1901, but the printing says 1902. The Yale Bulldogs football program represents Yale University in college football. The poster's got a lot of browning in it. We're going to see if we can lighten it up. This is interesting. This is a poster for Yale from 1902. Any poster for Yale, Harvard, Princeton, or any of the good schools that shows football or a sport on it, a single figure, it's a good price, high price poster.
Looks like rugby.
Does it? Yeah. The Bulldogs were the dominant team in the early days of intercollegiate football, winning 27 college football national championships, including 26 in 38 years between 1872 and 1909. This poster has brightened up a bit from the bleach, and I think we are ready to linen back it now. The bleaching has also served to help arrest mold spreading throughout the paper. Harvard and Yale have been competing against each other in football since 1875. The annual rivalry game between the two schools, known as the Game, is played in November at the end of the football season. Sports Illustrated on campus rated the Harvard-Yale rivalry the sixth best in college athletics in 2003. The game is significant for historical reasons, as the rules of the game soon were adopted by other schools. Football rules, conventions, and equipment, as well as elements of atmosphere such as the mascot and fight song, including many elements pioneered or nurtured at Harvard and Yale. We're going to touch up this poster using a mixture of gouache and another painting medium, which will help it in its reversibility. Also, we need to mix the paint in such a way that it will shine the same way as the poster shines, or lack of shine, as in this case. Old posters have no gloss, and we have to make sure our paint has the same kind of finish. There we are, another poster restored.